there. Now that you've taken the steps to help protect your identity, it's time to defend the information on your devices with some apps. In this video, we're going to talk about installing three apps: Norton 360, Norton Identity, and Norton Password Manager. Follow these simple steps to download them and all the devices you want to protect. Now, before we get started, gather the devices you want to protect so you can complete the process in one go. Does your current plan cover them all? You can check on the portal. Plans range from 2 devices up to 20. If you need more coverage, you might want to consider upgrading your plan. Your devices could include your phone, your partner's phone, or the kid's phone, your PC or Mac computer, the tablet or iPad you use in the evening to unwind. If you don't have access to your partner's phone, you can send them a link or a QR code to download the apps. And super important, when you get a new device, protect it. Remove the old device from your plan and install the Norton apps on your new device. Okay, let's get going. If you're already in the portal and want to set up protection on your laptop, you can click on Install Your Protection and follow the steps listed on the screen. If you're setting up protection on your phone, you can go to the App Store and download them there. I like to save all of my security apps in one folder on my phone, like this. Let's start with the Norton 360 app. As the name suggests, it helps cover a lot. After you set it up, you can browse and share information on the web knowing that your device is protected. Once you have downloaded and logged in, complete each action one by one. Agree to connect to the Wi-Fi, but don't use unsecure Wi-Fi until you have VPN turned on. Always update your phone's operating system to the latest version. This is for your own protection. VPN. On your desktop, the Web Protection and Virtual Private Networks, or VPN tabs, are both going to ask you to download the VPN app. Within the Norton 360 app for mobile, select VPN in the main screen. Make sure it is configured to on. Norton Secure VPN secures your connection to the internet so you can browse anonymously, share information, and pay bills more safely on the go, all with bank-grade encryption. Kind of like a digital vault protecting your device from everyone else's on the same public network. You should already see a big green tick next to this one because you've completed these steps. If you haven't yet, keep watching this video for my top tips on the Norton Identity app. This last one is a goodie. You know all those annoying spam text messages you get? We'll keep you and your device safer from phishing links. Just follow the steps required on your particular devices. Now, let's talk more about the Norton Password Manager app. This gives you the tools you need to create, store, and manage your passwords, all safe, secure, and encrypted in your personal cloud-based vault. Imagine no more sticky notes with passwords scribbled on them. You can even securely store credit card numbers and other sensitive information. For mobile, once you have downloaded the Norton Password Manager app, open the app and log in with the same username and password as the ones for your Norton portal. Follow the instructions to set up your password vault. For desktop, open any browser and sign into My Norton. Navigate to the Password Management tile and select Get Started. Follow the instructions to set up your password vault. Pro tip, Password Manager is available as a Google Chrome extension. Our last app is the Norton Identity app. As I mentioned earlier, you should have been prompted to download it when going through the Norton 360 activation process. If you didn't, go to the Norton 360 Identity tab to download it now and follow these steps. Complete the Norton Identity membership enrollment if you have a standard, complete, or ultimate plan. Answer the personal questions to help verify your identity and enable identity and credit monitoring. Complete and ultimate plans can also add social media monitoring, which notifies you if we find suspicious activity, such as changes to your setting or risky links. To activate this feature, open your Norton Identity app, then go to the monitored info and scroll to social media accounts. Each social media account that you want monitored must be added separately. Once enabled, you'll receive alerts on cybersecurity breaches, banking activity, and reports on your credit. We'll go into more detail about that in our credit monitoring video. Phew, that was a lot. But now you've set up the protection on your devices, online privacy and identity, and secured your internet connections. Finally, here are a few things to look out for. You might notice some small differences when using your devices with VPN active. On unsecured networks, such as public Wi-Fi, it's important to protect yourself from being monitored. With VPN on, some sites might be blocked or have limited access. Keep in mind that you have total control to toggle VPN off or reconfigure your app settings when you set up a new smartphone widget, for instance. With secure connections, VPN will toggle itself off automatically. When you need it, VPN is there to help protect you. If you had trouble downloading any of the apps, visit telus.com/TOS app install to troubleshoot common app concerns. Now that your apps are all set up, let's move on to the next video.